A Calhoun County couple is facing child abuse charges after deputies found meth inside their home. Justin and Brittany Broman are charged with child abuse, possession of meth, and possession of paraphernalia. Sheriff Greg Pollan says Child Protective Services called deputies to assist them in checking on children. Once they got to the home, investigators found more than 6 grams of meth and paraphernalia scattered throughout the home. The couple remains in jail on a $15,000 bond.